This is CappySmack. And this is an offline version of the CappySmack Show, brought to you by CappySmack, makers of CappySmack. You can get your CappySmack online, right here.
Agent, I got specializations available if you want to check them out.
Entering safe area. Agent in need of backup.
Picked up a couple. Got six total now. I've got a really cool build. I've got Berserk, so I do more weapons damage when I lose armor. I've got Patience, so I gain armor by being in cover. So in case I lose my armor, I get more powerful. And those two seem to synergize really well. I don't gain more power by being in cover, I gain survivability by being in cover. If they deplete my armor and Patience is renewing it, then at a certain point I reach equilibrium and my power goes up because I've lost just enough that my power has gone up by a certain percentage.
What was that?
I'll take a look for you.
You like that, Agent? Grenade out!
Whoa! I'm a target!
So cover becomes a weapon. That allows me to lose enough armor so that I gain more power. And as long as I don't leave cover, they don't pull me out of cover, they're not gonna be able to kill me. I think it would take three elites firing directly at me while I'm in cover. As long as I wasn't able to kill any of them. Now, if I'm out of cover, I'm vulnerable. Hey, these recharge pretty fast. If I'm out of cover, I could be dead meat. If I'm in cover, I've got survivability. I think it's a little OP. The only way they could fix it, I think, would be to put a cap on how much armor or health you can gain back, because it gives both. It gives armor and health. Armor repairs by 5% every second. So 5% of my armor at 152,000. That means every 2nd I get 5% of 152,000. So I can absorb 7600 DPS. I'm gonna have to sell some shit soon. They spawned right behind me. I mean, what is the fucking point of having things that can spawn right behind you and kill you when almost nothing else can? I'm not going to modify my build so there's hazard protection just to survive whatever these stupid morons are doing.
Agent, you're going to want to check this out.
So, you know, fuck. So I die once in a while, big deal.
Good to see you. This should fill up my inventory. Your business is appreciated.
So the biggest hazard I run into looking for keys are these fucking ninjas. So the talent that would synergize with patience is going to be, you know, Bloodsucker would synergize. Anything that does a lifesteal would synergize. I don't have an optimal build yet. Patience would work really well for a survivalist who's able to give a lot of outgoing healing. So then you could use all of your healing to keep others alive, and your armor is going to keep you alive. On the other hand, if everybody had patience, it would be a much nicer world. Cyber dogs have controllers? Huh. I thought they were autonomous. Now, if gear sets can receive talents aside from the talents they already provide, patience would help them to be much more OP. Or you'd have to mix a gear set with a little patience. Come on, ninja. Not today. So keys regenerate pretty fast. I checked these last night. I think that stuff regenerates every 12 hours. Just here. Right on. Is coming from.
Also, control point nearby. Thank you.
But is it effective? It's safe, but is it effective? Right, these don't generate as fast as the others. Control point regenerates every 24 hours. Everything else regenerates every 12. Apparently shooting at deer but not hitting them raises the threat level.
Hostile control point detected. Agent in need of backup.
these didn't regenerate.
Civilians in distress. Civilians in danger.
Let's see, F2000. $10,500, 850 RPMs, ignited and in rhythm. Ability's a problem. Okay, not too bad.
Hostile supply convoy detected. Friendly control point detected.
Well, it's not going to be as good as the ACR.
Hostile supply convoy nearby.
Goddamn day to be alive.
This isn't over yet. Not by a long shot.
We've got what we need.
There should be wires in this.
Hostile control point identified.
Better not be someone there.
This isn't fine.
You're fucked.
Leave this one to me.
What the hell? NPCs who don't know what their job in life is.
Hostile control point nearby. Incoming backup request.
Thanks. Shouldn't have to worry about our supplies anymore.
Ranger. Well, I want to keep and transfer that somewhere if I can. Ranger's a good talent if you got enough range. Range is good talent on rifle. Not so much on an SMG.
Time of year.
Hello, Agent.
I've been drinking beers on the lake.
I'm coming.
Better get a rag and a condom.
Friendly supply on foot in proximity.
Another talent that synergizes with patience is one that increases the amount of healing you're able to experience. Obviously, I'm looking for ways to improve my build. But I need something that synergizes with patience. You know, like hope and charity. Optimism, maybe. General lack of bullshit. Maybe cool heads.
Good God.
I'm hoping that patriotism in this game will synergize with patience.
Hostile control point identified. Hostiles detected.
I guess I'm curious if these talents work just for the weapon you're using, or... the weapon you're holding.
Agent in need of backup.
Talents work for anything you're wearing. Maybe weapon talents work for anything you're holding.
Determines that you, Colonel Antoine Ridgway, have been found guilty of violating the Uniform Code of Military Justice for the crimes of unlawful detention, failure to obey an order or regulation, and murder. You will therefore be stripped of all ranks and titles pertaining to your service in the armed forces and detained until further notice. Mr. Ridgway, would you like to make a final statement? Very well.
Well, guess he was court-martialed.
Friendly control point nearby.
Didn't seem to slow him down. I guess Riot Phone makes me impatient. Sell some stuff anyway.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
I died because I had a lack of patience. Shit. You gotta love an art department that can seem to make shit smell in a video game.
Friendly control point nearby.
haven't seen ninjas in a while.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
Time anyway.
Pleasure to see you.
Wait, how did I get two?
Your business is appreciated.
I have two of those for Ranger? Wow. No kidding.
I've got the biggest inventory in DC.
Has a lot of skill power. Yeah, that would work well with patience.
Agent requesting backup.
Take a look at that.
I'm happy to take all this.
Yes, I am out of time.
Nice doing business with you.
Hey, over here.
Reporting to the nearest JCF member.
However,
do not.
Agent, it's a pleasure to see you.
Of course it is. I'm a delight.
Agent, good to see you. Agent, over here. Hello, Agent.
Crew rations will be restricted for the next 24 hours. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Because that's a rifle.
Agent, right over here. If you've got a free moment, Agent.
Breadbasket might be better, but Lucky Shot would also be good.
Let me guess, you're here to check in. Agent, reporting for duty. Agent, it's a pleasure to see you.
That might actually be good. Right, that's it for me.